Russia's oil production is more environmentally friendly than U.S. shale, according to the CEO of Russia's state-run oil giant Rosneft. Rosneft CEO Igor Sechin says environmental regulations in Russia's oil and gas industry are stricter, resulting in higher quality projects. On the other hand, U.S. shale is plagued by fracking, a controversial extraction method that occurs between 4 and 5 times more frequently than in Russia. This reality, according to Sechin, should shift the focus away from pressuring all oil and gas projects and on to shunning oil and gas from dirty source countries. Russian President Vladimir Putin, on the other hand, said this week that the concept of carbon neutrality shouldn't turn into an instrument of unfair competition. According to him, it shouldn't be used as a pretext for reshaping investment and trade flows to further one's own interests. These two statements might seem contradictory, but the unified front of Sechin and Putin is not so easily set aside. Instead of a contradiction, some could interpret the dueling statements as supportive of the overall oil industry. According to Sechin, all oil and gas isn't equal, and so trying to stymie the entire global oil industry would be unfair and unwise. His focus is meant as a deterrent to the cancel culture in oil and gas, a movement that could harm Russia and Sechin's industry irreparably. Then Putin steps up to the plate, saying that dirty oil shouldn't be used to discriminate against specific countries. The unified message, therefore, is this. Number one, it's unnecessary to kill the entire oil industry. And number two, the world shouldn't discriminate against oil and gas producing nations based on how dirty their oil is. Taken together, the statements are both supportive of the oil and gas industry.